important that I come out in front of the media today and tell you there was a lot of activity in the city yesterday regarding potential media threats involving the schools. I want to reiterate that this is not connected to the school threat that happened yesterday. That is still being investigated. This is a totally separate incident. It's way too early to speculate on anything that's happening up the street. However, Fitchburg Police Department, working together with the State Police Detective Unit, we are investigating a suspicious death at this point. I'm not taking any questions at this point, but I promise the media that I will have something further in the future through the Fitchburg Police Department and the District's Attorney's Office, and we'll get that information out.
Is there a search going on for somebody else?
Thank you, folks.
Is there any danger to the community right now?